reporting deaths from the virus.
Told Americans not to travel.
And the administration is taking measures and now has more registered cases.
Bonjour. Comme chez tous les malades présentant une détresse vitale, hémodynamique, respiratoire ou neurologique, les ultrasons, dans le cadre du Covid, nous permettent d'orienter le patient vers une thérapeutique adéquate et urgente.
The major challenge we got in emergency department is to make the triage between people who get the infection of COVID-19 and those who didn't get this kind of disease, and not mix the two population of patients. For those challenges, we need tools very efficient, and ultrasound is one of those tools.
Bonjour, je suis le docteur Yves Confréry, je suis réanimateur au CHU de Montpellier en neuro-réanimation. Alors, pour l'échographie, en fait, la vraie gageure de l'échographie, c'est pour nous, c'est d'avoir un appareil qui puisse être facile à transporter, parce que nos chambres sont petites, hein, donc il faut aller d'une chambre à l'autre, facile à désinfecter, et qui puisse, dans le meilleur des cas, fournir des réponses à nos questions, qui sont de plus en plus des questions compliquées. Mais...
Bonjour, je suis docteur Paul Détlavi, je suis anesthésiste depuis 14-17, je ne suis pas du tout concerné par ce conseil. Anesthésie, échographie en anesthésie et en réanimation. Et son intérêt sont bien sûr de nerfs, mais aussi ce qui concerne par exemple les voies aériennes et l'échographie, le contrôle de la ventilation en péropératoire et l'échographie, tout ce qui peut être en rapport avec l'échographie en anesthésie et en réanimation.
Bonjour, je m'appelle Sébastien Coussant, je suis praticien hospitalier au Dr. 7 en anesthésie et réanimation chirurgicale. J'utilise les ultrasons dès la phase préopératoire, par exemple, pour évaluer le contenu de l'estomac. L'échographie gastrique est depuis quelques années utilisée de façon assez routinière pour évaluer donc, le risque d'inhalation. L'échographie cérébrale est un autre de mes centres d'intérêt, incluant donc, le mode bidimensionnel et le mode Doppler. Quand je teste un nouvel échographe, j'essaye ce mode-là en particulier.
Hello, my name is Willem Luten, Sales and Marketing Director of Mindtree Ultrasound in Europe. In these challenging times we are all going during the COVID-19 pandemic, healthcare professionals couldn't agree more that ultrasound has proven to be one of the most valuable tools in the management of their patients because of its triple benefits. It's immediate, safe and highly portable imaging modality. At Mindtree, we work very hard every day to better serve the point of care community and their patients. And we are extremely proud to bring the benefits of ultrasound to the next level with the brand new ME series dedicated ultrasound systems. Before we reveal your new companion in detail, let me tell you why we at Mindtree are so passionate about the ME series. For decades, industry produced portable ultrasound for healthcare professionals, and these devices were heavy, and this explains why most of them were screwed to trolleys. These devices were either limited in performance and or limited in advanced applications. During this period, Mindtree became one of the leaders in portable ultrasound by offering robust systems used everywhere on the planet, including the most remote and challenging places. Dealing with the COVID-19, new normal point of care ultrasound users are always telling us about their evolving needs to provide the best possible care to their patients. They want more safety for themselves and their patients, more efficient examinations to reduce exposure time, and more flexibility to reach more patients. All the above without compromising diagnostic quality. So customers ask Mindray to deliver more than just an ultrasound device. So are you ready to discover Mindray's response to the point of care community? Please take a look. I'm sure you want to know more about the ME series. So without further delay, let me ask Stefan Husson, our marketing manager at Mindray Europe, to give you a tour. Stefan.
Thank you very much, Willy. On the first seeing of ME7 and ME8 dedicated point of care ultrasound systems, it is clear the ME series is one of a kind. It is not only the result of years of true partnership and constant dialogue with clinicians from around the world. ME is also the result of the most innovative fusion between power and miniaturization. The ME series is also the ultimate combination of an ultra-intuitive and customizable user interface with the next standard in hygiene. And finally, it embeds many smart functionalities along with the longest lasting battery in the industry. So, without further ado, let's start with the ME series core engine. So, the ME is small, but it's mighty without a doubt. For the first time ever, our premium imaging zone sonography technology, ZST Plus platform, has been implemented in this 3 kilograms and 44 millimeter thick compact body to provide extreme precision and performance on the go. The ZST Plus virtual beamforming platform is highly praised by Frost & Sullivan as the next industry standard method of generating ultrasound images. It uses its advanced acoustic acquisition technology to extract more information from each acquisition. It is 10 times faster than the conventional line-by-line beamforming method. Its first benefit is you won't need to adjust the focal position to achieve uniformity across patient examination. This is one more step toward an efficient examination. To tell you more about it, I'd like to introduce Glenn McLaughlin, our Chief Product Officer and inventor of ZST technology.
Hello, my name is Glenn McLaughlin. I'm the President of Innovation as well as the Chief Product Officer at Mindray. The benefits of zone sonography technology is that it has the ability to take the imaging field and produce an ideal transmit as well as a receive focus on a point-by-point basis. Compared to traditional digital beamformation technology, where you would have focal zones within your image, and you'd have to trade off of what you're looking at to overall performance from either the frame rate, the detail resolution, or the contrast resolution. With zone sonography, you're able to capture that data much quicker and hence be able to have much better temporal resolution, or hence higher frame rate capability, while still maintaining ideal detail resolution as well as spatial resolution.
When developing the AMI series, we not only considered the technology needs, but also the physical and environmental challenges our users, you, encountered on a day-to-day basis. Rachid Redouan, product manager at Mindray Europe, will highlight the unique innovations the AMI series will offer to point-of-care clinicians as their peace-of-mind ultrasound companion. Rachid?
Thank you, Stéphane. I'm very excited to talk to you about our new Peace of Mind ultrasound product that we are launching here today, the new AMI-8, the first dedicated point-of-care compact ultrasound system to be powered by zone sonography. From our conversations with you, the clinicians, our day-to-day partners, we developed the AMI-8 platform. We listen carefully to your users' voices to design features that fit your daily challenges and make the AMI-8 an ideal solution for point-of-care environments. Weighing 3 kilograms and with a thickness of 4 centimeters, the AMI-8 is truly portable. It's one of the finest and lightest point-of-care laptops on the market today. With its design based on a strong frame of magnesium alloy material, the AMI-8 is also reliable and durable. In the COVID pandemic era we are facing today, the ability to clean and disinfect medical devices has never been more important. We have taken those concerns into consideration to design comprehensive disinfection solutions. We developed a seamless corrosion and fluid resistance system that can withstand the wide variety of high-level disinfectants and cleaners needed to keep clinicians and patients safe. Splash-resistant control panel, seamless touchpad, sealed button, anti-corrosion material are some of the solutions we implemented on our new AMI-8 ultrasound system. We learned from your daily routine that the ability to move from room to room without plugging in the system is an important capability. We have taken that feedback and developed a battery solution, the U-Bank, that allows the AMI-8 to scan up to 8 hours continuously. This is the best in the industry today, and it allows for potential all-day scanning. The battery status is displayed with a contactless screen. You will also appreciate the mobile trolley of the AMI-8 system. The point-of-care environment demands durability, mobility, and adaptability from their medical devices. And the cart for the AMI-8 is designed to protect the main unit and transducers from collisions and cable strain. Its 8 adjustability can also adapt to users of all sizes. Additionally, the base of the unit is designed to split under hospital beds and stretchers so that you can bring the ultrasound system as close to the patient as possible with improved ergonomics and limited musculoskeletal injuries. With the AMI-8 system, we redesigned the charging solutions. So the system uses an easy-to-plug magnetic socket to avoid dragging damage and a retractable power cable with the trolley for efficient transport and storage. Mindray is committed to bringing better healthcare to all by developing innovative point-of-care solutions. We believe that the ME8, our new best-in-class compact ultrasound solution, will meet this commitment and bring you and your patients access to the best available technology.
As you know, the ongoing global pandemic has highlighted the need for rapid and intelligent patient management. Fast assessment and triage of critical ill have become paramount to improve time to treatment and patient outcomes. Diagnosis, especially in emergency environments, remains difficult, particularly for elderly patients or those with previous cardiorespiratory medical history. Lung ultrasound plays an important role in the evaluation and monitoring of acute and chronic disease, such as pulmonary edema, lung injury, pneumothorax, and pneumonia. Most signs of lung ultrasound are artifact prone to subjective evaluation. The benign quantification standard varies depending on different operators, which limits the standardization of clinical ultrasound. The EMI series Smart Beeline combines the machine learning algorithm and image features extraction to automatically monitor Beeline with high repeatability and more diagnostic information, free of doctor's subjective experience. Smart Beelines support real-time and non-real-time monitoring and provides complete lung ultrasound workflow interaction to help you efficiently annotate the monitored zones and ultrasound signs.
In order to reduce interoperator dependency and increase reproducibility, Mindray offers Smart IVC. This automated measurement of the inferior vena cava parameters can aid in volume status assessment and assist in the application of fluid therapy. Smart IVC combines an image processing algorithm and pattern recognition method to automatically position the target area in the IVC on an ultrasound image and measure the IVC diameter. The algorithm automatically acquires the anatomical M-line used to measure the IVC diameter based on the IVC target area calculated on the B-mode. Smart IVC provides the clinical scenario, spontaneous breathing, and mechanical ventilation on the screen. I know firsthand how difficult it can be to obtain cardiac views on the prone patient in a critical care environment. And Smart VTI, or velocity time integral, on the ME8 can help alleviate this issue by dynamically monitoring stroke volume and cardiac output for rapid evaluation and management of volume responsiveness in the critical patient. Smart VTI combines advanced image processing algorithm and pattern recognition method to automatically position the pulse wave sampling gate in the LVOT on an ultrasound image, the apical 5-chamber view, and calculate the pulse wave spectrum to get the VTI in one click. Smart VTI outputs the stroke volume variation, the SVV, and VTI trending graph derived from repeated measurement, allowing the intensive care unit doctors to dynamically evaluate patients' hemodynamic status. We certainly don't want you to simply take our word for it, so we ask a few of the early users about their initial insights.
Pour le cas donc, de cet appareil ME8, on a testé sur quelques patients l'écho-doppler cérébral qui est tout à fait pertinent. Donc ça, c'est un tracé normal chez un patient lambda où la qualité donc, de l'image est tout à fait satisfaisante. J'ai été amené également à l'utiliser dans la pratique d'anesthésie orthopédique pour faire de l'anesthésie loco-régionale, développe périnerveux, développe de diffusion. L'appareil semble tout à fait contenable sur la qualité de l'image, le traitement du signal, mais également ce qu'on a bien apprécié, c'est la mobilité de l'appareil, son ergonomie, le fait que l'essentiel des les matériaux donc, soient résistants à l'eau. Donc ça, c'est quelque chose qui est important.
On a eu la chance de pouvoir utiliser le M8, qui vraiment est un son quantitatif important, parce que là, vraiment, en cardiologie, il répond à notre demande. Et donc, non seulement il est excellent au Doppler transcrânien, mais en plus, il nous permet de répondre aux questions cardiologiques de manière extrêmement avancée.
Cette nouvelle machine qui est extrêmement prometteuse sur plusieurs points. D'abord, sa maniabilité, machine qui est extrêmement facile à utiliser et à déplacer au bloc opératoire. Deuxièmement, le côté étanchéité des différentes surfaces qui permet, particulièrement dans ces situations de crise virale actuellement, d'avoir une machine que l'on peut nettoyer sans difficulté, sans risque d'altérer les composantes internes de la machine. Et enfin, une machine qui est très facilement utilisable parce qu'il y a de nombreux presets qui permettent à chaque opérateur, chaque médecin, de trouver quel âge qu'il avait réalisé auparavant. Pour ce qui concerne l'échographie pulmonaire en anesthésie, donc en réanimation, là aussi une identification facile des structures et une image de bonne qualité avec la possibilité de faire du Doppler poussé sur les poumons pour vérifier la qualité de l'intubation. Et enfin, pour les abords vasculaires et particulièrement avec les petites sondes superficielles, une très belle image des veines qui a probablement aidé beaucoup de collègues dans des situations d'abord veineux difficiles.
Des détails comme la prise en douleur, etc. sont pas négligeables également.
Globalement, c'est une très très bonne machine et surtout qui est facile à manier, avec un chariot qui répond à nos besoins. Donc vraiment, très surpris par la qualité de la machine et vraiment très content.
As point-of-care ultrasound continues to break through barriers in a variety of clinical settings, it's our responsibility here at Mindray to continue to push ultrasound technology forward. We are confident the EMMI series addresses these evolving needs. At the end of the day, our goal is to provide greater access to leading-edge imaging technology that enables better patient care. With that, I want to say thank you for taking the time out of your busy day to join us for the launch of the ME Series Ultrasound. We invite you to visit the dedicated web pages to learn more about ME Series and download valuable documents, including the highly appreciated cleaning and disinfection protocol. We wish you well.